Welcome back, everyone, to Magius Plays Metroid Fusion. Last time, we failed at one of the bosses. This time, we're going to get in and take him out. At least that's what we'll hopefully be able to do. Thus far, I've been having a bit of a rough go against him. So, just need to make our way through here again. I really do like keeping those health refills, health missile refills away from us until they really want us to get them. Which, I guess, changes things up a bit, but it is definitely annoying. So here we go here. And now then, with all the trouble this guy's been giving me, I'm going to go ahead and save a state here. Generally, I don't like doing this, but this is just so long of a run between where the save point is and where the boss is. It's not really worth trying to run all the way back every time I fail. There we go. Mostly. Nice thing about these spheres. If you're running low on health, wail on them with your beam. They'll send out a bunch of guys to heal you up. And that may be all you need to get through it. And that unlocks the space jump for us. Now, fortunately, this game, unlike previous games in the series, lets us start the space jump in midair, where what we were doing before. It's still not quite as responsive as we get with AM2R, but it is a big improvement over what we can do in other games. And this turns the power back on, opens up all the doors again, and we have things we can do now. And of course, another navigation station. Back online. No elevators or hatches. Vegetations I saw earlier. So I need to find the source of the roots to fully restore power. Apparently this is going to be one of those things that just kicks my butt. So, let's save. And try to get somewhere where I can heal up. Especially because these guys really hurt. Went from a decent amount of health to practically none. Yeah. That was not good timing. That's why I saved. Okay. Let's save here, because I don't want to go through all that mess again. And this section probably isn't going to be any nicer to me. Okay, maybe a little nicer. I'll definitely want to save after that mess. But with all the fast forwarding I'm doing this episode, of course. With all the fast forwarding I'm doing this episode, I think we can go a little bit longer. Nothing there for me. No way to get through that door. And I'm just one hit from being dead. Again. At least they're giving me some health back. Even if I am losing most of it immediately. There's nothing I can do up that way. The All I can do there is die. Maybe something I can do here. Somewhere. Definitely not go through that door. Nor any of those doors. Well, it's going to take me a bit to figure out where I'm supposed to go here, so I think I'll just call it here and hope that next time I can get somewhere better. Now, with the power out, there's nowhere we can go to refill on everything. So we just need to try to avoid taking as much damage as possible, which is not easy in this game. But hopefully we'll do that next time. So until then, Magius out.